Step 1. Install the DuraFlex left panel with the gasket flush against the roadside wall. Step 2. Install the right panel overlapping the left panel with the gasket side panel open approximately 12 inches flush against the curbside wall. Step 3. Lock the two panels together using the Velcro top and bottom straps. Step 4. Push the right panel gasket side back into the position to form an airtight seal.